Stream is back. Hold. Let's see if this will or won't crash again. Yep. NBSC was found. Cool. That's these two keys I have to press together. Move all of your knowledge moves. What? Lost books. Lost books. Book container. This is weird, I don't know what this is. Jealousies. Disable home memory. What? I don't understand this. Move all books from here. Wait. Clutter container. Alright, because I don't understand how this works, for now, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna drop this campfire. Drop that campfire, and then I'm gonna go here, and I'm just gonna use the console. Because I just want a campfire. Good enough. And I can't cook stuff. Food, here we go. I don't think I have enough survival to cook meat. Dog steak, yeah, I need $40, or not $40, 40 survival to cook dog meat. Oh, that's dumb. Oh, and the menu froze there. Tunnel of steak. Yeah. Make makes thick red paste. I need 40 survival to cook dog. Yeah, that came from a schematic that was right here in this little desk I'm looking at now. You'll see it in a little bit. Cannibal meat. Yeah, cannibalism is treated as an addiction in this game. So if I eat any of this cannibal meat, I'll be addicted for life. Not something I need right now. So I guess I'm just on a hunt for some pure food. And I'm just going to be placing campfires places because the inability to cook food is really strongly annoying. Because there's no reason I shouldn't be able to use like a barrel fire or something like this that are everywhere. But I can't. Do not throw grenades. Why? Why? Why, you pyromaniac? Get out of here with your femur. Dear God, they're annoying. Actually, a lot safer. The meat lock. He's got a sword. Hey, I use that sword. I use that sword to kill a dude with a bigger sword and take his sword. I remember that sword. I remember that sword. I like that sword. It was nice and light. You are? Is the game still making sound?
Like, you know, you're...
Whoa. There. You should be back. Talk.
Okay.
Yeah, fix it.
Okay. You're saying, like, you and the game are, like, really quiet.
OBS literally just decided to, completely mute, system sound. So it was only getting my mic. So, survival has to go up to 40 in order to cook dog. There we go. There's sneak.
Are there geckos still around in this game?
No, they're extinct. Tunnelers killed them first.
Mm.
Anything that was weak were the first things tunnelers ate to extinction.
Does that include the powder gangers? Because those people were a-holes.
Yeah, they're dead. They're either dead or devolved into tribes. All the factions have dissolved. They're either dissolved into tribes of cannibals or they're the NCR. The NCR is the only one still alive. Ritual Lumina, yeah, that's actually really good because I get crippled a lot. Michael's burden to bear, though. How much of a burden to bear? Another belt to a tourniquet. There we go. I hit E is canceled. So why can't I cook this dog meat? Dog steak. I put up my survival. Put up my survival. Do I have minus survival somehow? Oh wait. Effects. Alcohol. What, endurance? Brock poisoning. Brock poisoning. Yeah, endurance with survival, then dehydration and rad poisoning. Now I've got to hit to survival so I can't cook food to stop starving so that I can get survival back. Oh god, that's dumb. Out of lockpicks. It's a very easy lock.
You just stole someone's swag.
I got an exact level of my karma. So that would be cool. This karma has been replaced with sanity.
Yeah, dude, you are really quiet now.
I am?
Yeah, you like your echo. It's, like, extremely quiet.
Positive, I just wasn't talking quietly. I mean, I can move the mic closer. Like this.
Hmm. I mean, I had the stream's volume turned all the way up.
That's your job, basically, is tell me if stuff is quiet. You don't exactly have anyone to ban. Because we don't have viewers. So you're audio man now.
I feel sad.
Why?
Because no one wants to watch us.
Get a knife. Yeah.
Everyone's just going over to that asshole blue bomber. I'm not jealous.
I can make one bullet, Alex. I can make one bullet.
One bullet, that's all we need to kill the entire wasteland.
I break down 45 autos. Because I don't have 45. There we go. And then I can make 57 rounds. Alright.
That is incredible.
I don't have the extra ammo recipe, so I can't convert casings. I'll have to get that. That was a cool mod. I can convert casings with that extra brass. I could turn like, 45 casing into a 10mm casing. Cool mud. Box of cigars. Ooh, they've been flayed. Ramsey Bolton was here. Is this in decent condition? It is. This is decent condition. It is, but I don't need it. Sodium hydroxide, no thanks.
Oh yeah, in the original game, they weren't flayed.
Yeah, I know that, they were just killed. These are cannibals here now, though. Human skin mask. Well, I found their skin.
I'm not gonna jump to any conclusions or anything, but I think I might have found where the skin went. that is the most disgusting mask.
So there's a dude with a stick on the roller coaster. Oh, I've got a rifle!
No, no.
I was coming over to meet you on fair melee combat. I cannot do that if you have a rifle. I've exploded. Oh, I hate the grenades so much. Oh, they're so annoying.
Now I see you heading towards the roller coaster.
I exploded.
Oh, you died.
I exploded. There's a difference.
Oh, oh my god, Brett has died.
There's a difference between exploding and dying. One of them is a legitimate cause of death.
One of them actually is death.
And that is the only legitimate cause of death. Death. Explosions are not.
So, no one ever dies of anything except for death?
Nope.
Just brutal car accident.
Collision meshes. Collision meshes. Collision meshes. What? Nope.
So you're saying you shot the roller coaster and not him?
I apparently shot a streetlight between me and the roller coaster and not him. I only have one shot.
Well, that was the most BS collision mesh ever.
Yeah, it was. There we go.
I like how instead of being like a small warning sign, the like warning sign of like a missing texture is just completely just this gigantic exclamation point.
Just the ugliest thing ever.
So if like there's someone, you know.
Whoa, there's around. A lot of dudes over there.
Nice snipe.
Jump rounds are inaccurate. Ow, why have I exploded? Where did you come from? Magic Land? You're here from Magic Land. Thank you for that. Wonderful explosion, Magic Land dude. What's it like there?
Where exactly is Magic Land?
In the realm of bullshit. Climb. Nope, I can't jump. Beer wore off.
Yeah, that guy came like out of nowhere, like. Like, I think Donut may have thrown, like, a grenade, and then, like, he may have thrown a teleportation grenade, and then he just appeared.
Oh, the jumping sucks in this game. Jumping sucks. I can't jump. There. So what was that lovely rifle you had over here? A makeshift rifle.
Oh, now you can open up console.
Yep.
I can't jump in this game. What's the solution? Fly.
When it's literally just the jump button isn't doing anything, and I'm sitting on the ground. Yes.
We should have just played this, like, you know, the song in the background, The Arms of the Angels, in slow motion. So you're like just flying away slowly.
I have a time bomb. What are those?
Don't become one with the terrible memes.
Huh?
I said don't become one with the terrible memes and trends.
I need to know what these are. I'm gonna reload the game with this, but. This wouldn't be some form of landmine, would it? Because that would be the.
You dragged out that W
thing.
For so long, dude, though. You're like, whoa, what are those? What are those?
Water those. Water those, Alex. They're gonna die without your help. Water them.
God mode enabled right before you land, your ass.
I reloaded the game. I wasn't actually doing that. I was just checking those weren't landmines. So those were landmines. That was gonna be, like, super cheating. So I was cheating to make sure I didn't cheat later. Because if landmines were giant exclamation marks, that would be terrible.
Yeah, you have to water those exclamation points because, you know, they're almost dead plants that are letting you know, hey, we're about to die. Exclamation point.
Perform trauma diagnosis. Head is at zero, right leg. Right leg. There we go. So, my head is crippled. Wonderful. I am starving to death. I am suffering from super stim pack withdrawal. I just used one. What are you talking about? Oh, dear God.
How come you can't repair your head?
Because that's like a more complex thing, I guess. I don't have medicine or something. I don't know.
You don't have the skill to take the baseball out of your forehead.
No, I do not. I had a cigar box, and those are heavy for the one cigar. I don't see it, though, so I won't. Maybe I'll just overdose on cigarettes. Here we go. Here we go. I can't smoke cigarettes, apparently. You don't have anything to light it with. You must find a lighter.
What?
I need a lighter to smoke cigarettes. Well, dropping those cigarettes.
Go find Courier 6. He'll probably still have Benny's lighter on him.
I don't actually know if he does. Although, I don't feel like killing the most dangerous enemy in the game.
He is?
Well, he was the chosen one able to kill anything and everything in the campaign.
Except for Deathclaws. Deathclaws are terrible.
But he still kills them.
The only possible way to kill a Deathclaw is if you're, like, extremely heavily armed and have, like, the best armor in the game, or is if you're on a perch where they can't reach you.
Did I just pick up laxatives?
What did that say? Oh, look, Pacto Bismol.
I don't know what I just picked up.
You just picked up some Pacto Bismol.
Sat effects. Euphoria. Crit chance plus 15. Rad res plus 20. And charisma plus 2. Vodka. Half bottle. Vodka. I feel thirsty now. Because I drank vodka.
It'd be the best thing ever if, like, Pepto-Bismol made a new commercial. It's just a picture of, like, a Fallout New Vegas guy walking towards, like, one of their products and then just picking it up.
Oh, collision meshes, I hate you. How was that hitting the ground in front of me? Well, there goes all my rounds for that gun. All of them.
You should have quick-saved.
Yeah, I just don't feel like reloading. All right.
Collision mesh. That was like the stupidest. Like, the reloading animation for, like, that carbine is just terrible.
How so?
Because you twist it open, and then all you do is you shake your thumb around it a little bit.
Get the bullets in, yeah. Point.
You pretty much just grab the barrel and rapidly shake your thumb as fast as you can.
Yeah.
Like, it doesn't even look like you're putting anything in. It looks like you're just shaking your thumb furiously.
Maybe through the stream, but it doesn't look too bad to me. Ow. He's right here. Shivery Shanka! Shivery Shank! Shivery Shank, Shivery Shank, Shivery
Please
Shank.
Please don't become the Shivery Shanker.
Shivery Shanker. Shivery Shanger. Shivery Shanger. Shivery Shanger. I am Shivery Shanger. Oh god, things are exploding. Shivery Shanger does not like things exploding. Knife fight!
You like that?
Oh, lost an action to this guy. Well, that's nice. Okay, well, this knife sucks. Crowbar! Dad? He was a skilled opponent at the knife fight. Still in danger. From who, I don't know. Where are you, Mr. Dangerous Enemy that apparently wants to kill me? Why are you not trying to kill me? Dust says there's no radar pips to tell me where you are. So, Black Deaths. I don't think I want to smoke those. I'm glad I remember this was here. It's not worth the extra weight. Oh, my Bowie knife is worth. What is my Bowie knife worth for damage? Bye, crowbar. Bye. Bye bye. What a giant dagger. I am ready for this now. Why did the Skype call go away? Did it drop or did he leave? Call ended. But he didn't say he was leaving. Stop giving me this message. Stop giving me this message. Okay, so. I'm trying to figure this out. F is definitely not swinging a knife. F is definitely not swinging a knife. Which worries me that nothing in the bottom is working. So I'm gonna try to whistle. What's my whistle key? Whistle's pad 5. Oh, because the mod is working. Maybe I need an actual combat knife. Whistling put me in stealth. Open the inventory somewhere. I'm looking at pushes V, injectors pad 4. Well, V doesn't seem to be pushing, and F doesn't seem to be slashing my knife. Now, is there like a config menu somewhere? What? Tactical mode, there we go. Oh, wait, I remember. I'm supposed to bind that to a key. There, now I use it here. What? Mm-hmm. medicine skill because my head is crippled. It's 48. What would you like to do? Hit the door. I don't know what that does. Knife. That's gonna actually get bound to key one. Yeah, punch my knife blade. Thank you. Come on, punch it again. Okay, I'll just shank you. Stash some stuff. I'm going to stash my bag, stash this, stash this. Stash this. Stash this. Stash that. Stash that, stash that, stash that. Stash that. And stash that. Stash like all my stuff, and then I'll come back for it. Cause that bag lowers my agility, which lowers my stealth.
Go, go, go!
Good dance, Jack. I lost. Well, let's try that again. Weapon is Bowie knife. Barrel is attack mode still on, cool. Bowie knife, there we go. See, Alex has said that his Wi-Fi is currently stabbing itself in the toe with a rusty nail. That is what it's doing. Those were his exact words. Oh my god, reload please. Hey, look! One bullet. Thank you, game, for being so fair. I wish this mod would have tweaked the AI at least a little. It'd be cool if, like... Oh, screw it. Oh, I wish I could see. How do I try to make him surrender? I don't remember. Yeah, once they're low on health, if I knock the gun out of their hand, if while they're low on health, I can make them surrender and I get bonus XP for it. So it's better than killing. And I can tie them up with that rope I got. It's a cool system. Well, these bottle caps don't weigh anything, because I tell you, bottle caps do weigh stuff. And they add up if you have a lot of bottle caps. It's not the most pleasant thing to try to carry. This knife has a low durability. Nice damage with a low durability. It swings fast enough, though, that doesn't really matter. I mean, not when I'm in stealth mode, but gonna have to use the Super Stim. And then while the Super Stim is active, I should probably make use of the moment. So we'll go with a Psycho Flick. Also go with a Medics. And we're gonna go run out and shank. Oh, he's got an assault rifle. Oh, that went badly. They both had assault rifles and enough ammo to actually use them. I wish Dust would do something about that, like change the AI so they were a bit fewer, sparser with their shots and stuff, you know. Something to make it slightly believable that they don't have all the ammo that they say they do. Machine guns. That makes a lot of sense. They all have machine guns. Why wouldn't they? Why wouldn't they all have machine guns in Dust, where no one is supposed to have any bullets and everyone only drops like one bullet? Why? Why would they not have machine guns? Silly me. Silly me. Give it a good fight, but just oh. Oh, that was nice. That was fun. That was fair. Yep. Thank you, Dust. Thank you. I love you. Oh, Dust. Yeah, your flamethrower's gotta go. Oh, mine never went off, that's nice. They got machine guns and my mind doesn't even work. Oh, yeah, flamethrower, thank you. Thank you, flamethrower. Bullet time this thing down. Go, go, go. I wish I could see. Hooray for fire being as overpowered as it is in every game. Because it's not like fire would take some time to chew through leather and stuff and actually, like, kill you. Nope. You light on fire, you're dead immediately. How could anything else possibly happen? Fire's fire, man. It's fire. I think I thought the flamer got launched over here, but apparently not. Hooray. Guessing, I was hitting the table, because she didn't take any damage from any of those. Ah, that's nice. I love that. Thank you, Dust. Thank you, Flamer. If only I had any ammo, because the ammo doesn't come in the gun. that out of his hand and he's still alive. Hooray, collision meshes! Okay, honestly. I'm gonna get some free shots of those ones that missed. Let's see. How many bullet holes? Three? Are you there? I think. So, one? Okay, they have to actually fucking hit. One? Come on. Two? One more shot. Where is someone else? Because that was just. Ugh. I'm not gonna take the third one because I think it might have only been two bullet holes. I don't really care. You might see that as cheating, but that I was never gonna get past this point without doing that, so. If you want, I don't care. I don't really feel that bad about occasionally shooting in dust because the AI is shooting 24/7. Because they get infinite bullets. The AI isn't suited for them to have less than that, though, so I could get a mod to make it so that they can't shoot without ammo. But if I do that, they'd shoot two bullets that miss, because they usually miss their first two bullets, and then be completely defenseless because they don't have melee weapons. And that would be completely stupid. That'd be even worse. So it's just sort of broken. Hey, Beagle's dead. Who would guess that the cowardly Beagle, once the world fell apart, would decide to join the cannibals? Who would have guessed? I'll be honest, I don't really understand why it is that dust has decided that all the water would drain from everywhere just because, tunnelers are here. Never made much sense. I think we'll be a little bit better off with Reed Good Springs. I just don't have any bobby pins, do I? And apparently I don't have the lockpicking skill either. Because my head's crippled. I've been considering just disabling MedTech Trauma Kit. Because if I did that, then all those, doctor bags that I've used to restore, like, a fraction of my limbs could each be a full limb. And it'd be a much easier experience, but I like actually, like, having to heal myself. But when it's like this, it's not viable. If it would just give me the option to heal my head, I'd be fine. But, I mean, I don't have the option because of the weird skill checks it has. Like, where is it? I take trauma kit. I can fix my arm. My arm. I guess I'll fix my arm. Self. The arm is barely healed. Okay, it's there. So it's gonna break again. Like, I seem to remember there being options for MedTech Trauma Kit last time I sold it. Where it was like, do you want to need certain skills for these abilities to do this stuff? Do you want blah 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 blah? And I could configure it so it was nice and it was like balanced for dust. Like, I could use it with dust. Like this, it's kind of, it's not viable. I'm gonna have to get rid of it. What I need is just be able to use the doctor bags when I find doctor bags. Because at the moment, it's just. Well, they're basically worthless. They don't do anything for me. They just make it so I have slightly less troubles. For like 30 seconds until I get shot again. So enough ranting, I'm gonna get rid of it. Where is it? I mean, I like the mod, I really do, but it's just not viable for a stream.
I'd keep going if it was a single player, but... Well, I know nobody's gonna actually watch this, so I should just treat it as single player, but...
Then I'm also gonna go over to Project Ultimatum. And see if it mentions how to make people surrender, because I forget. Ultimatum. Project Ultimatum. Really cool mod, by the way. You should all go endorse him. Anyway, powered by. So MCM, yep. Surrender. Reactive people allows you to make your enemy surrender. Just aim at him, and if he's close enough, if he doesn't have a weapon and his health is low enough, he'll surrender. He's sneaky. This mod already includes reactive people, like sneak version. You can whistle, which will create a diversion. You'll be able to sneak this way. You can also force enemy to surrender only if he did not see you when you were aiming at him. If he doesn't have a weapon and his health is low enough, he will surrender. Alright, but then this one says he has to not see you. You can't sneak mode, you can just put narcotics in their neck. Yeah. I don't really plan to enslave enemies, but yeah. I live by ghoul. This mod provides playable ghoul variants if I want to play ghoul, but Dust already does that. Being a ghoul makes you ally to most of the ghouls, even the feral ones. When you become irradiated, you'll become a glowing one. It will allow you to use a radioactive push / radiation heal you. But you lose charisma. What will you choose? Well, I'm a human. Vanilla ghouls are playable only if you have the mod that makes them playable. Colors, narcotics, yeah. Description, don't worry about incompatibilities. Repeat, this mod is compatible with everything! Hooray! Cool. So we're gonna try to relaunch the game. Actually, I'm gonna try to recall Alex because, him being here, let's not lie to ourselves, it did make stuff better. Calling him again. He says no, he's tired, because he's a baby. Okay. That's nice. Alright. I realize I don't even have the dashboard open. I should probably go open that. Maybe I'll be surprised and find out there's a whole, like, 3 people watching. Twitch TV dashboard. There we go. Oh, it still says Dust Stream 2. I forgot to update that. I should say stream for you now. Offline zero viewers, cool.
Oh well.
This way I can upload stuff to YouTube through the streaming without taking up any of my actual hard drive space. So streaming is still sort of preferable to recording. So I guess I'll just treat this as if I was just recording normally. Hooray. Some content may no longer be available. And then, because I... One second. Because of all the doctored rags, I wasted another thing. I'm gonna give myself 2 for my head and my right arm, and that's gonna be hopefully the last time I actually cheat. Just because there were so many times I could have used those, but then at the same time couldn't. Because of the thing. So, CB05C. I've got the numbers.
We're gonna do 2.
There we go. Still dying of just about everything else I could possibly be dying from. No plumbing. Orange Windex. Cola. +16. Oh, I hate that. And it's like, hey, soda makes you more thirsty. Oh, and alcohol makes you more thirsty too, because they're diuretics. Yes. They are diuretics. So, yeah. But they aren't strong enough to actually dehydrate you. Sorry, they aren't. If it's like a really strong alcohol, maybe, but no. Like soda. Soda's got a diuretics in it, it'll dehydrate you. Yes, but there's still water in it too. And it hydrates you more than it dehydrates you. I'm trying to see if we just hurt them and try to, Red eye, no doze. C4. Cool. But yeah, I was trying to, what's it called? Get this finder to work. Still no bobby pins. Hooray. I'm not coming back here, so.
Evening.
Evening. Nice to meet you, cannibal.
Over here.
He's got a new bat. He's got a gun.
You like that?
No, no, I don't. He's got a gun. That's cheating. I guess I have a gun too. Here. I'll make it fair. I got my knife. And then, you get to drop your gun. Drop it. Dear God, there's hundreds of them. And it's not fun. What am I supposed to do here? How am I supposed to play it? Well, probably more sneakily. Oh, hooray! Hand wasn't even on the mouse! Rifle dude. Rifle dude. Get out of my way. Rifle dude. Wow. Hooray, guns. Guns and infinite ammo, so we have no hesitation for using them. Because infinite ammo. Because I don't know. He has a rifle, so he can't die, so he'd be even more pain. Hooray!
Had enough?
Yep, shotguns just don't hurt people, I guess. Point blank shotguns, nothing. Who cares about them, right? That is just terrible. Alright, cool, I guess. Where am I? You can't see me. You can't find me. I'm going. Bye. Oh, you are annoying. You don't need friends. You don't need food, you have all your time to eat. Yay! Infinite ammo guns. Enemies just zone in and attack you relentlessly, as if it matters to them. And it really doesn't. Why is that guy bulletproof? Like, these are the kind of things in Dust that, like, really infuriate me. Like, so you have a lot of enemies that, like, sort of die easily, right? But then all of a sudden there's one that just is bulletproof for no apparent reason. I can't aim down sights now. Hooray, bugs! I'm bored. Oh, and OBS decided to mute my microphone too. Oh, that's nice. I don't know when it did that. Well, this stream was a flop. I'm done for the night.